Lieutenant, what did you see in those Mechanicus files?
A record of extreme foolishness.
Explain.
You may direct that request to our captain.
Give me a tactical overlay of the city.
Captain!
A minute.
The Adeptus Mechanicus must be stopped.
What?
If they trigger the weapon, the results could be catastrophic.
And what makes you suddenly an expert on Mechanicus research?
They're using an artifact to power the weapon. I've seen it before, on a planet named Grya. A traitor by the name of Nemroth called it a fragment of the Dark God's power. It almost destroyed the planet.
Grya. Titus, the Mechanicus are acting on orders approved by the Primarch. And here are you, talking of Grya, of all places.
Damn it, Captain, if Chaos is here, if they get their hands on this thing...
Enough! I will hear no more on the subject. Now, did you get a location for Luz?
Aye, sir.
Then get down there and find him! There are those who would see you sent back to the Inquisition. Tread carefully, brother.
Damn them. After everything that happened.
Brother, do not keep us in the dark.
It is not your concern.
You criticize the captain for withholding intelligence, and yet you treat us to the same evasive obscurity.
Stray words have cost me dearly.
So you do not trust us?
Brothers, calm yourselves, lest you face the chaplain's censure.
Time to go. I will not concede another loss to our...
Brother, you seem troubled.
I tire of reckless fools.
I hope you do not mean us.
Not unless you worship the Omnisire.
Ah, then I share your distaste.
Little wretches have been found crawling through water pipes, sewage, ventilation.
I need two more ammunition pallets on Launchpad 1.
The temple is located inside the dome section of the city. We'll have to land outside and make our approach.
Lance of Jove, report.
Minor damage. Tech team is inbound.
Can we depend on you for extraction?
Yes, Lord. We will be there.
Very good, brother. The Emperor protects.
Make haste. We have considerable ground to cover.
A Neurothroat before?
I have. A tricky adversary.
Bless us! No escape!
Emperor!
stalking.
Nothing gets across with that beast up there.
What are we up against?
It has its rear covered and we do not have the manpower to break through. The Cadians are holding the bridge at great cost.
Set up assault positions by the bridge. We'll deal with the Neurothrall.
Very well.
We will avenge them, brother.
Watch yourself.
What's our theoretical?
A direct assault on the rear guard.
Is that it?
Doubt our ability, brother.
No, sir.
Good.
Let us choke them with their own blood.
How do you know Varellus?
We served together in Ninth Company. I owe him my life.
How so?
We were once defending a stronghold from an orc assault. A war boss overpowered me, had his drill against my head. Varellus appeared, cut the bastard's arm off, and beat him to death with it.
Let us honor him by avenging his men.
Restocking.
Thank you, brother.
Lictor defeated.
Swapping magazines.
Resupplying.
I am his until death.
On Grya.
Nothing good.
Can you be specific?
I would sooner focus on the mission at hand.
You are withholding information relevant to the mission at hand.
Mind yourself, Sergeant.
Your behavior has been erratic. You force your way into classified files. You tell us nothing.
Gatriel.
We deserve to know who is leading us.
This conversation is over. This will serve me well. Men.
You broke through.
We're about to take down the Neurothrope.
Good. Make it suffer.
Stabilizing cycles.
on the thread! Gotcha!
Victory is ours, brothers!
Morales, this is Titus. Your men are clear to take the bridge.
By the Primarch! I had little faith I would hear from you again. Will you be joining the assault?
Our path leads to the dome.
Travel well, brothers!
Lance of Jove, we are heading for the bridge. Status report.
Damage is worse than I thought. Tech priests are working on it now.
Keep me updated. Brothers, let us proceed. Sergeant, good to see you.
The Cadians have the bridge under control. Thought you could use an extra hand.
A welcome offer.
Climb on.